Bull cow in the building, got the baby bull cow with me. Today we're reviewing the apocalypse scorpion. Look at that thing.
Yeah.
Isn't that ugly looking?
Yeah, it has a pointy bottom.
A pointy bottom, that's right. Come on, Mrs. Bull cow. Let's get it in us. Apocalypse scorpion, the bull cow family. Take it. Mmm.
Smell it.
Mmm. Go ahead, eat it. I like the flavor of the apocalypse scorpion better than the butch tea.
It's tangy.
Yeah, it's very tangy. A little bit fruity.
I'm gonna lick.
Very hot. Baby Boca, she likes jalapenos. Remember you ate a bunch of jalapenos? So that's the apocalypse scorpion we're eating now. I think that was bred in England, if I'm correct. Yeah, I think that was 99% sure. That was created in England, and I'm not sure what peppers they crossed to get that, but I like it a little bit better than a butch tea. That's, by the way, that's one of my last peppers that I grew. My plants are dying, and they're just throwing little pods.
You grew this? It's good.
Yeah, I grew that one.
I really like this. It's one of my favorite peppers I've had because it's so tangy.
Yeah, it's got a very good flavor to it. You know, it's like... I don't know if I've ate one recently, but anyways, yeah, I don't think I've ate one of them recently.
I've never had a pepper that had this kind of fruit flavor. Like, everything tastes kind of like a peach or orange sometimes, but this kind of tastes like maybe slightly pineapple-ish or something.
I don't know. It's got a little bit of fruitiness to it. Not many citrus notes. Not very floral, and that's what I like about it.
This is the first time we made a hot sauce video outside. And it's a hot sauce review. We now it's a hot pepper review. But and you could see our hot sauce videos. And this is also the first time I've been in it.
Yeah. No, you've been in the Facebook Live ones. This is the first time she's been in one of the YouTube videos.
This is baby bull cow.
This is the baby bull cow. And then over there we got the little miniature, super tiny baby bull cow. Right?
Oh no. Don't sneeze when you got pepper in your mouth.
Apocalypse scorpion, guys, it's hot.